Arraignment today for two drivers following a deadly five-vehicle crash on the Nassau Expressway. It happened early yesterday morning near Burnside Avenue in North Lawrence. Two people died after being trapped in a burning car. Five others were seriously injured. 25-year-old Zakiyyah Steward is charged with driving while ability impaired by drugs and alcohol and unlawful possession of marijuana. Second suspect, 35-year-old Rahmel Watkins, is facing DWI charges.